With another video of YouTube for you guys, but today for this today video is going to be a special video because I'm in London trip with my family, and right now I'm at Onslow Central. You can see here it is actually 9 p.m. in the evening, so it's like basically the dark is late here actually. So basically right now I'm heading to the hotel that we're going to stay, and it will be a 7-day trip, so there will be a more vlog coming up soon, so yeah, you can stay tuned. Yeah? Let's see, let's go. This is my day right now here in London. Let's see what I'm in. Oh, where are you?
Portobello Market.
Ah, Portobello Market. Nothing here. Let's see, there's a lot of stuff that's sold here. Shoes right here. This is like now like some sort of taste, I don't know. So basically most of the thing that is there, like, you know, there's like souvenirs. You know, like things that you can buy for the cheap, yeah.
Light.
Oh shit. Iko ampar dari bos saya. Supergirl, they got Supergirl also here, as you can see. But sadly, I guess it is closed. A lot of choice here. Basically, there's a lot of shop in Bramble and Notting Hill here. I don't know why, but the British people really like to drive Range Rover. As you can see, there are 1, 2, and the other 1, 3 inside there. phase 2 of Porto Bello night market. Porto Bello market. Nothing to do. A lot of people are just around the edge there.
Wait, Max!
No neighbours either side, it'd be fantastic.
Very nice.
I'm going to make a video.
Video. Oh, do I don't need. Ada
lebih
gambar. This is where the market starts. You can see the poles way back there. There's really a lot of people here. Camera stuff here. They even got whole pizza, you can see all the bubbles filling here. So, alright, as any, we're gonna do our sweet potatoes. Okay, how are you doing? Tengoklah. 4 pound dengan RM3.50. £10. Agak mahal juga. Tapi, kita boleh beli salt. Dia boleh beli garam, dia boleh sizzling dia lah. You can choose the sizzling. Dia orang ambil sini. Then fry. Fry dia, basah dia. Then dia orang terus letak salt. So basically it is the most near the Porto Bello market. So if you come to Porto Bello market and you want to pray, you can come to here. This mosque, Muslim Cultural Heritage Center. And, like, it's really near today, Porto Bello market. We can, you know, search on the maps or Waze or anything.
Salad
You just transmit around 350 ringgit Malaysia. Yeah, a lot of choice. Quite a lot of choice, but just what do I call? A choice that we can find in Malaysia, but this one here is a little bit cheaper, I guess. And apparently they have sale right now, so yes, you can get a lot of cheap price basically right now here. Cool spot for Instagram worth big photos here. As you can see, a lot of people are taking photos here. We got Teddy Teng Bear over here. Skateboarding place near the Porto Bello market. Pancake, 10 for £3 and 15 for £3.50. Like, it's very cheap, but I don't know. Like, I mean, like, I'm going to try this first and then set review for this. So, yeah, you can choose with the what toppings, and it has something like maple syrup, condensed milk, Nutella, whipped cream. We got Elsa over here. Elsa, you see? She's so cute, Elsa.
And so, Dutch pancakes and drivers.
What did you want?
It's just like normal pancakes, but it's just smaller. And strawberry and blueberry. It's good, just nice.
So this is basically Harrods. You can see there's a lot of expensive stuff here. You can see here. This switch will cost £6. And we got a iPhone cover here. It's around like £50. You see, it's very, very expensive.
Don't say.